Yo, Psionic here, and welcome back to Fallout 4. Yes, my character looks a little strange. But I made a new character. I didn't want the old one anymore. I did it all wrong. This guy, he's a melee guy. That's why he looks so weird. He's wearing Grognak the Barbarian's armor. It's not really much of an armor. It's literally just a loincloth. But it's really good for melee. And I've got like metal armor on my arms, metal legs. Random face stuff. So yeah, and welcome to Sanctuary with the minimal defense that it has. So what I want to do today is build this place better, like add stuff, do things. Why is this lamp still here? I went around and cleared everything out and I missed one lamp. So yeah, everything's been cleared out. So all I have and all I've had for ages is this. This has been my defense, but it doesn't stop anything from coming the other ways, which you really don't want to have happen. I do have some turrets, but nothing's even attacked this place yet anyway, so it's been pretty peaceful. The other place has, but that was really easily defended. I've got a ton of laser pistols. So yeah, what I'm going to do is make this place look better. Currently, as you can see, it's pretty bare. You've got that over there. Probably saw the radio tower and stuff down near the water. I have all my stuff here. All the houses are empty. There's literally nothing in them. I cleared them all out. You have this little tiny farm over here where you've got two people working on it. Which is getting me enough food. I think I get 6 or 7 food. Oh, okay, 11 food, okay. So that's a bit more. Oh yeah, I have this little... Oh wait, now I can get rid of them. Oh good. I don't want those there. Why was I supposed to have less food? They weren't supposed to be there. Anyway, so yeah, this is where they all sleep. I just literally plonked down a large shack and stuck a load of beds in it. Sorted. Easy enough to do, but I want to give them a proper place. So all these houses are going to be used, 2 beds per house I think, get a lot more people in, and these spaces will be used for whatever crazy schemes I want to do. But I think for now I need to build a defense. I'm going to wall this entire place off. I'm not quite sure how I want to do it. I'm wondering if I should just skip most of this just for ease and keep this here, powering that, stick this in a shack or something, move this further in. I feel like just blocking most of this place off because I'm not going to use most of the land. I don't know, I might just do it around the entire place instead. Oh, why not? So yeah, this is going to take a while to build this wall. So I think it is time for an epic time lapse. So I'll be back again shortly. Woo! We'll be right back. Hey, am I gonna see to build this wall now? Jeez! Back on we go. And there we go, one perimeter wall. Oh, some of that was a pain to put in. Things just do not fit next to bushes at all. At least having bushes and buildings minimalizes how many you need to put down. The problem is some of the buildings have holes in them. You don't want some raider or something coming up to one of those buildings and just shooting through. That's why some of the fences are in a bit of a weird place, but I don't think that was too bad. Obviously we didn't need to put any here due to this wall. This pretty big wall should keep out most. But you never know if they're going to start climbing, so I hope this bit is okay and they're not going to try and sneak through. Why can't I actually pick that up? Oh, I can, but I have to be fiddly with it. Yeah, I can't really do that much to me. Oh, I've now made a massive gap over here. Damn it. Come on. There, that's a bit better. Hopefully that'll keep anybody out. This is fine. Wall here. Doesn't really matter about this being away. I don't think they attack your buildings. So my water purifier should be okay. The rest of it, it all okay. I hate how things don't fit properly though on goddamn hills. Just got gaps. Still, it's pretty good for a base builder. Like, doing this is pretty cool. Really blocks it in. It's a shame you can't just get a small pile of tires like that. Don't really have much in the way. It's just all mainly bigger things. And hate the wire fence. It's just better for farms. But yeah, there's a perimeter wall. God, that took forever. Who knows how long it's gonna be time-lapsed. Not this long, but still. Well, that's a nice basic defense done. Actually, I might just keep it as that defense. Just add a bit more here, like a second person would be nice. We'll get a spotlight. Let's move these turrets. Can I stick them on here? No, they do not stay. They don't work up there at all. It's kind of a shame. If they worked up on this bit, I would so stick them here. Oh well. If they can't get through this bit, this is just way too thin of a gap. I was just worried about things jumping. I don't know if enemies do jump over things, but just in case, I wanted to make sure all the gaps were filled. If I stick this there, this moved over to here, I'll be able to put a spotlight in. Or two. Spotlights are so annoying, you can't even place them up there. Wait, what was that? That was... Can I place that on there? You can! Oh yes. Haha, brilliant. What about on this side? Oh, you can! I could have kept the guns where they were. Guns back a bit. More guarded on the entrance. How to power them? Why doesn't it go through walls? I need a generator that produces more than three. Yeah, we'll actually build a medium generator. Just in the back. I do behind this building here. I don't think they attack the generators. I hope they don't attack the generators. Let's get a power pylon up on top of there. Attach the wire to that, and maybe we can get another power pylon just there. Ooh, I leveled up! Brilliant. Not know you got level ups for doing that, but fantastic. Can I use that to hook into... Oh, yes! Yes it does! Oh, nice! It's not going to get in anyone's way, I don't think. I don't think wires count as anything. But I like that. Double spotlight, double turret, guard. That should work out nice. I might even put my radio beacon actually here. So that I can have it draining the last little bit of power. Don't want it turned on though, just yet. I don't want to attract any more people. Why can't I? There, I quickly turn it off. Turn it off. Whew. There we go. Oh, that's brilliant. I think that worked out quite nicely. I know this is probably a really rubbish defense due to the fact that the bridge isn't great. I'm wondering if I should... Yeah, I can't really move stuff up. It's not the best placement. These guard towers won't move. This should work fine. They have to try and filter through this little tiny gap. There's two turrets and a guardsman. I will get another guardsman on this side. Well, I need to. Oh, I think I've actually got some random people around actually. Not everybody's working. Yeah, I've got six people. He's on there, I've got one farmer. Actually, I think that's all I've got. Cool, there's one of my provisioners. Oh, wait, no.
Yeah.
Oh, you're Trish and Carla. No, care about you. I need people. Alright, so you're my farmer. You're farmer A. You're farmer B. You... Actually... No, Sturgis can be my scavenger. I need someone else. I'm pretty sure there's more people. I don't know where they are. Down here. Not that bad. Okay. I did have more people. Six people. There's three. There's one on guard duty. Another one's Mama Murphy. I think is this. Yes. That's one, two, three, four, five. Where's the other one? Is this other one gone? I don't want to build a bell and call all of them to me. It'll be just that moment when someone attacks. Well, time to go on a hunt.
Hey.
So, I could not find that person anywhere. So I just decided, Sturgis, he'll do. I also thought it was fun to dress everybody, well, what few I've got, just a few people in vault outfits. Because why not? This is Sanctuary, my town. Right near the vault. It'd be more interesting. But back to the person who's missing. I actually think the trader is the one that takes up the extra slot. Cause I think she stays. Well, I'm probably right there because that's Jern. You got Marcy.
What's up?
Emma Murphy, Sturgis, and then the guy out on the tower. This guy's supposed to be on the tower, but I think he's kind of stuck. So I might sleep. Woo, well rested.
This place is starting to look like a proper home thanks to you.
I'm gonna start moving. You sit in bed. Lazy. Can't bed, damn it. Wait, so does he not?
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
Yeah, aren't you supposed to kind of be, you know, out here defending the town? There's something seriously wrong with you. And you don't seem to. All you need to do is defend. Go on. Join your fellow vault dweller. You know, they're not vault dwellers. Just join him and fight with him. I just get this feeling Sturgis just doesn't. And he's actually useless. Yeah, because he's just standing here, holding the gun. Well, what the? You just teleport. I'm watching you, Sturges. Pull that gun out when I get near. Go to your post. Damn it. Ugh. I think I might need to hire some more people. Because he is useless. Doesn't do anything. Maybe if I get this instead. A little scavenging station. And I'll just command him. The scavenger's dead. I'm also gonna take that sniper rifle off you. You don't deserve it. See, what can I give him in place of it? Yeah, I have too many things. I don't even know why I still have these. They need to be scrapped. I will just give you this. Because you don't deserve anything really good.
Hey!
Go do something more worthwhile. Useless. Goddamn. I said, oh, you'll do that. You'll actually go and do that. Ugh. We need more people. What? I think she needs a gun. Let me give you stuff. To defend yourself.
The idea we're friends.
I'd like to trade some items.
I just want to trade. I don't care about being your friend. The pipe pistol's useless. Give you something nice, something that I'm not using, which is actually most of this. But you can have the short combat rifle. I have like thousands of ammo for this. What is it, 45 round? Yeah, 45 round. Good thing is you can just give them one ammo, and they've got unlimited. And so you need to wear Vault 114 jumpsuit. I can't even remember where I got that from. Take that from you. I have a leather chest piece. Okay, I don't have much else. Nope. Nothing extra to add to it. There we go.
You'd better keep your mouth shut about this place. Can't trust anyone.
Shut up. Shut up. If you were killable, I don't know if you are, don't want to try, but if you were killable, I would kill you right now. Oh, God.
Ma'am.
What, that jet we talked about, kid?
I'm not giving you any jet. No.
Still looking.
Alright, I'll keep waiting.
Okay, I guess I can't trade you. I'll leave you. Crazy woman. Crazy woman! Is he still in bed? The hell he is.
I just want to trade a few things.
I didn't realize there was a hole here. Wait. What? Okay. I didn't even know there was a hole here.
Please, just. I need to be alone right now.
Oi, jeez. At least go do your job. The reason we have food. Well, I think a lot has happened. No, it doesn't seem like it. Oh, it's... What? I thought there was a dead thing there. What is this? Can't be that woman's, can it? She's still up there, right? No, she's not. I wonder if it is. I wonder if it can't get through the gate. And that is why. Maybe I'll just remove this. What is that? What was that? That's a really strange sound. Oh, what? Sometimes... Wait, what? Why is there a Brahmin running over there? But this one's still here. Okay, this makes no sense whatsoever. My dog can't seem to even get out. I think building this was a terrible idea. I'll remove it. See if Brahmin can get out. Store. Shift these. Cross. Just. There we go. Freedom, little Brahmin. Freedom. Go find your owner. You can do it. Run. If only I had a mini newt right now, I would. What? Duh. Hell is that? Saw something moving. What is this? What is that? I don't even know where that came from. Why is it moving? Where is it from? How did you get all the way over there? This game makes no sense sometimes. This game is fun, but it makes no sense sometimes. Yay! Fun. Let's go back into my town before I go mad. Whatever's going on around here. I should probably clear up this street. Don't worry, little friend. You served me well at the beginning. Go. Be free. Oh. That dog's too fat. I'm just gonna repair the bridge. That'd be freaking awesome. I just feel that this is really not as defensible right now. But I'm sure two turrets and a guard are fine. In fact, I might give this guy the sniper rifle.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Uh-huh. There's
What's
plenty
trade?
Of food.
Sure thing.
Don't complain. Give me your laser pistol and your fusion cell. And I will give you... That's my sniper rifle. I will give you this lovely pipe bolt action sniper rifle. And I will give you one bullet. Make it last you. Make it count. There we go. Should be able to snipe someone from all the way over there. Better do well, settler. Vault 111 is counting on you. Hello, dog. Well, anyway. That's the war belt. Little bit of a defense. Beefed up. Hopefully these guys do good. I'll recruit some more people. Come back and start working on the buildings. And make this place look like a real home. Has he found someone? No, he's just being weird. But yes, buildings made better. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye!